After 10 years, a wife started to think their child looks kind of strange, so she did a DNA test and found out the child is not theirs. She told her husband what she found out. The husband replied, "You don't remember? When we were leaving the hospital, the baby pooped and you told me go and change him. So I went inside, got a clean one and left the dirty one there." The wife fainted.